Yo, adofo mi mama kwaba eba JMTVGH so. Ba bibia wo sambre no, me da wase. Se beye emre kakra ni na ye mba no wanya bre etwe na uguso a e subscribe eto JMTV channel no. Obo ade ene nanano mo enhyira. Enen so yasa betenase. Ye shi asese no yasa be pie wo ye papa a de bia ye ba ni nche. Ni didi osofo Kofi Che Ahagye. Ono ena mi kache so watu kwa yin ako maya hudua ye di book ya ye frenu chrosem edi free ye breye no oko honi nina etu mi hu di etu mu di ye chrosem no e free baye di enti ya mkrofoni di book ni baye ninyana no watu mi ehu enu hu abako sem na ya ye ba ninche ya o shia siye e ka ninyina chire se ye ka bibifua se ye ka black mana onu ni huayin no hwasem ono okachre eno nti be bibia wasambre no mesre se ko youtuber e JMTVGH misre unya bo JMTVGH na ninyina capital letter ebeba obehunsa ade kokko obi oha ya chro no subscribe o de mia kokko no so o mia so a otwe kakro bunsa doma bebeba ebi oha na ya chro o na ya chro he na ya sa chro mute o de mia o no so behun se adoma no beso emre bia mi de video betum no onsa beka wa she ma fufro anya bi e ya ta no vinye ehwao afisha fi mile le gafufo ya ma nya jojo yo ke mi ato pele mi ato gbe osofo Kofi Che Ahagye gblo na ne mi cho ehwao pele amayi bon ongo a ye e gba ha mi gafo gbo be ne yi ejina mi vo yi ke mi jibe mi wa nya ba amagere o yoyo ba o yo le fo moji e fo wo pele fo atom gbo ya yo manya fi ko yo le yo manyali ko wo akpo fa video do ta kene wa nyo a mi agbre de ye fu gbama ikebe yo am yo ke ba chi gbe le ye vo ehe aye fo vo avo fo juma yo tan po bo o yi chu 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 gbama o le yin yo tan yo ya ta yi de JMTVG echa o ya na ko JMTVG echa njima mi aji ikebe gafofo sha gafofo ikemi akpo video dare ma o ha atempo de so today what we are going to do is people are calling that when you speak the tree and the ewe, they don't understand anything, so we should speak English or we should blend it so that they can understand what exactly Osofo Kofi Che Ahagye is saying. So today I'm going to allow him. He's the man who know everything. Always I'm saying this, he traveled to the place and see everything with the eye, not picturing or picking it from online issue. He went there, he see it, he's the one who can explain it further. So today I will allow him to flow according to how the study is. So today the topic is, who is a black people? If we are talking about black people, who is black man or black people? So Kofi Che Ahagye will explain everything to me and you so that we can know our left and right and the way forward in the future. You are for me some mama kwaba. Osofo Kofi Che Ahagye wa ha. I say earlier, I'm going to allow Osofo Kofi Che Ahagye to speak English today to explain the whole issue. When we say black people, who is black people? Father,
Agu.
Afimi ajegoma, maroku modu weso na.
Akwe. Naomi aweso.
Yo. Program ya mi jegoma nkeke video ya. But as I say earlier, people are calling in that if it's good for all of us, we should speak English. Though is someone sent message, you say though is a colonialism language or something like that. Mm-hmm. But we should use it so that the people who live in their country for so many years, they don't hear ewe, they don't hear tree, they can understand so that if they have something to do in their hometown, they can do it. So we are here today to learn more. We don't know. So the one that you know, we want to hear from you.
Thank you very much. It's a fine opportunity to share some ideas with our brothers and sisters.
Yeah.
Not only those who voluntarily went there,
yeah,
As for them, they went there.
Yeah.
So they had their languages before they went.
Yeah.
But those who were taken into slavery,
yes.
What was it which caused the slavery?
Mm-hmm.
Where does the slavery start from? And what is it which can liberate them from their slave mentality?
Mm-hmm.
So for the benefit of those people, we will have to speak the language that they have been forced to adopt.
Yes.
The names that they have been forced to change and become black white people.
Okay.
This program is for the benefit of those people.
Yeah.
There are people who have been made to think that the black man has nothing to contribute to world development.
Mm-hmm.
But that is not true.
Okay.
The greatest civilization of this world was initiated and sustained by the black people.
Okay.
Till the white man came out of greed and selfishness to destroy our black development civilization.
Okay.
So we will take it from that angle. But you realize that even the English language, the alphabets, mm-hmm. have been twisted so terribly.
Okay.
Not only twisted, but the truth has not been told.
Mm-hmm.
If I should ask you now that how will you pronounce a word like S-C-H-O-O-L?
School.
School.
Yeah.
Where from the K in the school?
They use the C as a K.
Why? Is there no K?
You have K in the ABCD.
So why do you use C as K?
We don't know. So unless
you don't know?
Yeah.
Because the alphabet C never existed.
Okay.
So also the Q.
Yeah.
All those words which have a similar letters,
mm-hmm.
have been adopted and twisted so that we look outside of what is true.
So it means that the alphabet Q or C is not part of the alphabet in the beginning.
You look at what they today call the font, the Cape Coast font.
Okay.
You check through. And you see that no, just like the FA alphabets,
mm-hmm.
those alphabets never existed.
Yeah.
And you will get to realize that even the FA alphabets are more than the English alphabets.
Yes.
Why?
That is the
yeah. big we have question. A J.
Yeah.
What is J? J does not exist. So when okay. you are going to write J, the original is DZ something,
yeah,
not J. They have abbreviated the things and taken S away. You have in the Akan language G-Y-E. How do you pronounce G-Y-E?
G-Y-E. G.
G?
Mm-hmm.
So, when you are going to write it properly, how will you do it? Say, G-Nyami.
Yeah.
You are writing G-Y-E, Nyami.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the latest one they are giving you is that J... J is representing the G-Y.
Mm-hmm.
But that is, should not, not be the case.
Okay. So the correct one is the D?
The D, Z, I.
Okay.
The African alphabet system has been taken away and replaced with another one.
Mm-hmm.
Your name even has been taken away from you.
Yeah.
More seriously, our brothers and sisters in the diaspora, the only ones which were able to save themselves from this linguistic colonialism are those in the Caribbean, not only in the Caribbean, in the Brazilian areas.
Okay.
But today, the whites from Spain are trying to force the people in the Brazilian areas to adopt the Spanish
language. Okay.
Now we'll come to what happened to our people.
Yes.
We will know that right there is a program to bring back the language of the people who inhabited the Sudan River Valley.
Okay.
And who were those who inhabited the Sudan River Valley?
Mm-hmm.
They have all these white anthropologists, archaeologists, and all, they are discovering, recovering, and all these plants. Mm-hmm. They know.
Okay.
That the first evidence to tell you who inhabited that place can be seen from the Sphinx, the Dulegba.
Okay.
The face of the Dulegba tells you that that's not a white man.
Mm-hmm.
That's not an Arab.
Yes.
And Herodotus did state in his writing that the people who inhabited that area were dark-skinned people.
Okay.
They had a broad nose,
mm-hmm.
bold, thick lips,
mm-hmm.
Fan-like ears, dark skin. And you look at them and you realize that these people, they spoke a tonal language.
Okay.
That tonal language didn't have the English alphabet.
Okay. Something like letter J, Q,
no, does
C.
Not exist.
Okay.
When they say chi,
mm-hmm.
chi is T-S-I.
Yes.
J, G-Z-E.
Mm.
But when you come and change everything and you are compelling them to take your abbreviated letters, that is the reason why we are having this English language phonetics.
Mm-hmm.
So when you go to secondary school, you go and learn the English language, you will be asked to learn the phonetics. Mm. The phonetics which does not rhyme with what you have been written.
Okay.
And we continue that. You look at the French language, the French are also saying that you must have accent grave, accent aigu, accent circumflex.
Mm-hmm.
Those are accents. But in our African languages, you don't need to put any accent on anything. When you just say the word, the next person understands what you are saying.
Okay.
And when the next person does not understand, it means he belongs to a different ethnic group.
Okay.
And you have to speak it in that ethnic group language. If you don't do that one, he will never understand you. And then you come to find out what is it which happened with the people left the place.
Okay.
If they were blacks.
Okay.
And with the Sphinx or the Dulegba is telling you they were.
Yeah.
What happened?
Okay.
That is the first wave of enslavement.
Okay.
We saw the Persians come in.
Mm-hmm.
We saw the Assyrians come in.
Mm-hmm.
And when you look into the book of Isaiah, they said Isaiah prophesied that the Assyrians will come and take the Egyptians and the Ethiopians into exile.
Mm-hmm.
And the book of Isaiah is supposed to be the book which is telling you the history of God,
mm-hmm.
what God has said. And did God ask the Arabs to come and enslave the blacks?
That's what they want to tell us.
That's what they are telling you.
Mm-hmm.
So they created a book to back that
what they are doing. Okay, okay.
So we have so-called Holy Bible.
Okay.
Then we have the so-called Holy Quran. Quran.
Yes. So because they don't want you to know that they are the people who do the
all
evil
the
things.
Evil
so
things.
They are
today. What are we seeing?
Using something to back that thing. Okay.
Today they are telling us that shipload, so many containers were seized in a China port,
mm-hmm.
of containing what? The malehood of young boys.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm?
Mm-hmm.
This is not the beginning. Some years back in East Africa, that was done.
Okay.
in North Africa, you see the population of North Africa is no longer black.
Mm-hmm.
What happened to them?
Okay.
You will see that the prophet, the holy prophet Muhammad, they say we should say peace be upon him. Okay, we say peace be upon him.
Yeah.
His right-hand man was a eunuch,
mm-hmm.
A castrated male. Up till today, they are still castrating blacks.
Mm-hmm.
They don't want the black population to grow.
Yes.
And we are here, and our people sit down and allow our women to be taken into slavery.
Yes.
In the name of going for greener pastures in their country.
Mm-hmm.
What one is better than living in your own country, enjoying the peace and tranquility of your place?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And even our ladies have been so mentally enslaved that they think that when somebody brings some paper with some drawings on it and calls it money, that is
then,
all.
Then they believe it.
And our society, our political leaders are also following the same way.
So what came up before all those things started from the Seda land?
Yeah.
What came up?
What came up is the enslavement. Because there was greed and avarice. They've seen that these things these people have done.
Okay.
We can't do it.
Right, you start the story, you say something that the black people were the origin of everything before the white people came in with this slavery. Why from the white people?
The white people, you see your color now.
Yes.
Your color is not black as such.
No.
Hmm? Mm-hmm. You are brown.
Yes.
Now, when you go and stay in some region of the world, some temporary region of the world where you are not seeing so much sunshine,
yeah,
your color will start changing gradually.
Okay.
And the next generation of your children will have a lighter color than you are.
Okay.
Another generation of those children will also have a lighter color than their parents.
Okay.
Then what do you see? All these people who are supposed to be white people. Bill Clinton said they all came from the black race.
Okay.
Mm? And when you have left the black environment for some time, where you have the sunshine,
mm-hmm.
you will be losing that thing which makes you a black man, which makes you human, that thing called the melanin.
Okay, so with this, we can say that the black people, the white people are coming out of the black race.
Even quite recently, some Chinese were saying that, oh, they too, they are blacks. Japanese are admitting that, yes, they are also blacks. Originally, they were blacks.
Yes.
So what happened to them? They felt that to be other color than the black, then you are superior.
Okay.
That superiority complex has led a whole lot of people, even in our society today. Mm. You will see our women and what have you,
bleaching
themselves to look whitish.
But people are saying this, that the white people have a good mentality than the black people. That's why somebody think when I change my color to the white level, then the mind too is like white people. Maybe.
You see the lies which have been told all these years. Huh? For instance, we have been told that it was the white man who waxed feathers to the arms and launched the world into the aviation age.
Mm-hmm.
But then when you look at those who actually started the waxing of feathers to the arms, mm-hmm. they were blacks.
Okay.
And they were the same blacks who constructed the flying glider.
Okay.
But they have been lying, all these white historians and some of our so-called intellectuals.
Yes.
So-called intellectuals, because they are not intellectuals.
Mm-hmm.
They are fools. They are telling their own children to speak someone else's language.
Meanwhile, you have your own language.
Your own language, which is better. Now, I read one of these, your preacher men in Ghana, who has sent the son to UK because he wants the son to speak like some politician in Ghana. He believes that speaking some white man's language is better than his own language.
Yeah.
And his name is even not a Ghanaian name.
Name.
But he is supposed to be a man of God.
Wow.
And that even tells you that the man of God that he is not correct in his head.
Okay, so someone will ask, the black people who are living in Seda,
yes,
who today we can call Egypt, right?
They call it Egypt.
Egypt today.
Yeah.
After the slave trade started. Why?
The raid.
Yeah.
You see, first I was telling you that the Persians came,
mm-hmm,
the Assyrians came,
okay,
then the Greeks came.
Okay.
After the Greeks, we had the Italians, the Italian Romans,
okay,
the French,
okay,
and all of them came. What were they looking for? The knowledge system which the people have developed. And the people were driven in matters of war, some will run away.
It means the people saw that our ancestors or our forefathers has some knowledge system.
The knowledge system which were developed.
Okay, so can we ask, they came to learn the knowledge, or they came with force to
first
take away
first
the knowledge?
They came to acquire knowledge.
Okay.
And our people said, oh, why?
They received them.
Okay, you come. You too, you want to stay with us.
Okay.
You want to learn from us.
Mm-hmm.
Fine. The condition is that if you want to be with us and learn our culture, we will allow you, provided you go through what we dictate.
Okay.
Now, you can't go into any temple. In those days, the temples are the citadel of learning.
Mm-hmm.
Before you can go into the temple to go and learn, you must go through the culture.
Mm-hmm.
And the culture of circumcision.
Okay.
If you are not circumcised, you cannot enter into the temple.
Okay.
And it is there up till today, which is something which they all borrowed.
Okay.
If you go into any of the temples, you must be circumcised.
Okay.
If you are not circumcised, you can't learn.
Okay.
And if you enter into the temple, that's where you learn your mathematics. Everything is in the temple.
Okay.
Once it is in the temple, and you are taught about yourself, the first thing you must know is who you are.
Okay.
If you know yourself, then you can know who your creator is.
Okay.
If you don't know yourself, you can't know your creator.
Okay.
And you are being told that this you can do,
mm-hmm,
this you cannot do,
okay,
this you can do,
okay,
this you cannot do. This is the partner for you.
Okay.
This is a partner for somebody.
Mm-hmm.
So you are told to do unto others that which you want somebody to do unto you.
Okay.
Now that they came in, and they were accepted. Oh, you can be amongst us.
Okay.
We don't have any problem.
Okay.
Our place is big enough. We can accommodate anybody. Then they started coming. And they were being accepted, being taught the ABC of life.
Mm-hmm.
When they have acquired a little knowledge, they go back to their place,
mm-hmm,
and they come. Another wave will come and learn.
Okay.
Then they said, no. These people cry, will have to take over their land.
All right. And they say, no, these people cry, we have to take over their land. This JMTVGH. And this is the program called The Journey into Ewe History and Africa as a Whole. So wherever you are watching me, try and go to YouTube. Subscribe to JMTVGH and try to share the program for everyone to watch it. We want to know, who are the black people? And that's the one Osofo Kofi Chahaji is explained to us. So try to help for the program to go to everywhere so that all of us we can learn. Baby be our sambre no me das se o hwedwu mede osofo Kofi Chahaji nyama hudo wo sei na da je ni bre akosua no eno na oni ye che dodo na sey enka bre fo se na bi e beboa ye na bi nu blame sa fe na mi ketwi misre mi e bibini kasa mi tumi kapa ye ewe eni chi brofo die in fact man fa nye juma nti mi brofo nye because me hu se enye mi kasa enye mi language nti opportunity ni kwa ma nye bi anko school ni bi so yen try say ye be boa ye boa na ye nuanu mo amukaka obi krom enya ntiasie ni pason a wo ye a on bebe fie abeboa mi no mie no ama se yantumi anko school poa atumi aboa ama botai ntia nananom di basase nso no atumi abem nti bo mo dia se obe subscribe to JMTVGH na jumede ntumi ko bebia no vinye pao miato gbi miato yan to pefu zomo yide fuma katava kunya tamanye do be nwonye ofa kocho tefere gboglo ne mio ne mi pere nwa ye wanyo ye wodemiaji evawo miawe dongo nensham gake gba ofa ko miawo dare magba ya ofa lengo ne mi be yowe nyento nyayo katako gboglo ne mi jeshi eye mi nyanyo nya mohosebe ademiaji mia vao yo keten sene na message ben katamile blugbedo katamile yefugbedo ma eje bi mia segoma be block blo pa america mi nya gakna ne tai mama ba vo mia domegba ye ojiji be mi nya ne mi jeshi mia do kyo voa akpere mia be mia yingo tanel se yefugba goma segoma ne mi ba america mi nya ngatai mano blugbedo dema eye nyare ka hanye ba blutowe pepere mia afi iya miten wo vide vide ne mi le gbere do iko mo se gomode le ke wa tem premiam ta ne mi afa o ha mi chu de mi afa fo mo fa di premiam wa ademia di ya ta yi JMTVGH ne na subscribe e ka ba na tem mena bu bo ba wo ha o sro na ne chuma enu nti mu ma mi sima ba ko na mi fa no mu nsio mi ba program no ye beto so na nse de ye be ye nu ntintintintia mu ma se ne bia wo so wo data wo de hwe no I bet to me abo munche mi me basese ya yo adofo mi sama makwa ba eba JMTVGH baby bia wo sambe no mi dase so hwe jumede dia misra pa ne se boa subscribe so adomano se ne bia mri bia edi video betum bia no onsa beka what I'm saying is that I want you to help for this program to go viral because it's our own story who are the black people when you understand this you don't have problem so go to YouTube search for JMTVGH subscribe to our channel and share the program and so also for Kofi Chahaji is here I want to go to his custody so that we can continue talk me
I go
like where you end up you said and they have said that no you have to take over
the land yeah
so what happened
what happened is that having come to study they realized that they can use some tricks to colonize our minds.
Okay.
Now they had to acquire the knowledge through the science of divination our people were using.
Okay.
They learned our divinational sciences, but they could not interpret what was there.
Okay.
So they had to come round and say that, oh yes, what you are saying is the same thing we were also saying.
Okay.
The God you are worshipping, you call Mawu, is the same one we call Jehovah.
Okay.
Then you follow them. Now you follow them, mm-hmm. you have come to realize that they didn't even allow you to preach to them what you actually know.
Okay.
They are telling you what they think you should know.
Okay. Hmm? Okay.
So when they came, our people said in the divinational sciences, mm-hmm. for instance, in the first month of this year, Dimeji is mm-hmm. telling you that if you are a thief, you can steal, you can steal, you can steal, you can steal death.
Wow. That is the meaning of Dimeji.
Yes, Dimeji. That is one of the slogans of Dimeji.
Okay.
He is telling you that if you are a thief,
you can be stealing,
you can't steal death.
Okay.
Hmm? So what does it tell you? That we had some wisdom which is hidden from them.
Okay.
Now, once that wisdom is hidden, they want to find out that wisdom.
Mm-hmm.
And when you just see the writings, then they come to tell you that even the signs you make for writing is theirs. Then they tell you that, they invented the Roman numbers.
Okay.
But we were using this one before even the Romans came.
Mm-hmm.
We have been using this symbolism. You need not go to school to go and learn how to make the strokes or belong to the Afan divinational sciences.
Okay.
So once they don't know it, they must find you.
Okay, so that Afan divination sign that you're talking about, do you have anything about it that you can show to the viewers that this is called Afan divination sign?
This unfortunately.
Okay, I think I'll help you. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay. The top one here.
Okay. Okay.
So you read it from right to left.
So let me show you to the camera. I'm sure if the top line, you can see some.
You read
small,
it from
small line from
left
here
to
here,
right.
But you read it from here.
Yes.
So you left read it from here.
And
to
they
the
have
right
all
side.
Copied it, and they are claiming that in Arabic,
so this,
in Chinese,
the divination sign he's talking about.
So you have Bemeji.
Okay.
Bemeji is the first house of the divinational signs.
Okay.
And Bemeji is telling you that if you Ghana level, Ghana is a hunting dog.
Okay.
If you have that Ghana level and it goes a hunting,
mm-hmm.
it cannot run away from its master.
Okay.
Hmm?
Mm-hmm.
So that is Bemeji.
Okay.
Yekumeji.
Okay.
Yekumeji will tell you in his interpretation that Yekumeji tells you that Akpaklika.
Okay.
Mawunalo.
Mm-hmm.
The crocodile can have very thick skin.
Yeah.
But that thick skin will not kill the crocodile. So you have to realize you must learn and
the divination.
See these the divination signs we have 16 for the mother sciences.
Okay.
Then each science will marry the others to give you 256.
Okay.
And what does the 256 imply? That you have
ABCD.
No, 256 bytes computer system.
Yes.
And if you have that one, that was the beginning of computing. And our ancestors have done all that one. In fact, we were told that Pythagoras was the one who invented the theorem which was used in building the pyramids of the Cedar Valley.
Mm-hmm.
But then the pyramids were there before Pythagoras' great-grandfather was born.
Yes.
So what did he invent? Nothing.
Yeah.
Even in the medical sciences, we have seen the use of various symbolism. The snake, Adam.
Mm-hmm.
And when you see the use of the snake for medical sciences, it implies that there is something in the snake.
Okay.
The surgical instruments and all these things were built by our people.
Okay.
So what went wrong? Yes. What went wrong was the invasion of our land. And we embarked
so
upon that.
So why have you allowed everything to them just like that?
Now, for instance, when you go to your shrine and all these things, the gunpowder you use, mm-hmm. you don't use the gunpowder to destroy. You use the gunpowder for prayers.
To bless.
To bless. Okay. But when they came, they didn't understand what was being done. Once they realized the manufacturer of gunpowder, then they started the destruction. Even up to today, in some of our places, there's been the argument that why are the youth not taught the sciences or the secrets of these sciences?
Before our ancestors died.
Died.
Yeah.
If you teach your child how to use the divination or the powers in the divination, they do use it in the doing things which are not correct.
Okay.
So the ancestors said, you, when I taught you just the ABC,
you have used it to destroy.
Or you see somebody's wife, you have a chant to charm the wife. Okay. Then you go and charm the wife. When the wife refuses, you use the charm to just twist the lips or the mouth. Or use the charm against her husband, that she will not love that man again. And if it comes that way, the one who taught you how to use that charm is the one at fault.
Yes.
Not you.
Yes.
Because you don't know how to use the charm.
And
he taught you how to use it to destroy. So as for all those sciences, they are kept to until you have reached the age to understand the science.
All right. Until you have reached the age. I am JMTVGH. Here is JMTVGH. And why the Osofu Kofi Chahaji reach? I want us to end it here today and continue some of the other time, because people are asking about that question every day, that why did our ancestors keep all the secrets away from their children or their generation? And I think what he's saying is going to very deeper. And I want us to pause it here today so that we'll continue different day and take it one by one. I want you to understand the reason why black people, some of you are saying why our ancestors had the power, all the power you are saying, but they couldn't protect themselves in all that. And he will explain the reason why, and you will understand the reason why. That's the first line. Because they give you A, B, you use it to destroy. So he will not give you D and the other one. That is the first point. So, here's JMTVGH. Let me go to Sofo Kofi Chahaji to do it in the summarize, to summarize the program for me, then we can continue the other time. Togbi, I want you to summarize today's one, because that thing, that portion, lot of the youth, sometimes when they call you, they say what you are saying, what you are teaching, there's no profit on it, because if you are claiming our ancestor has all those power, why they don't teach our the generation or their children before they die? But I think there's secret inside. So tell us your final word then.
Okay.
Differently, we'll continue from there.
If you want to walk, you must first crawl.
Yes.
And if you have not crawled, you can't walk.
No.
Our ancestors knew the capability of their children,
okay,
to hold on to some wisdom.
Okay.
And so they teach them by stages.
Okay.
You don't rush a child to go and learn how to jump when he doesn't even know how to walk.
Okay.
If you allow him to jump, he will go and break his leg.
Okay.
So take time to teach him to know A from B.
Thank you. So take time to teach him from A to B. Thank you very much for watching JMTVGH. This is the program called A History into the journey into Ewe history and Africa as a whole. Please share the program, subscribe, and like the page as well. Novinya Fao, Nima Tenga Gafungo. Question ya, especially Mia Fao, no question, Yobia, Benkata Mia Togu Mufiango, Okongo Kokolomi, Yokulimia Bogba of Africa, Towin Selinche of Hawi. Yes, Imogulo. Fiakachi Mija Goma. Many better do a program, I mean, got Troy Mugba out because of me. I'm a gay room, you blubber me do your fuga. Yeah, had you be our original me. Me at all itchy. Not a cool for fundy, you a dog bunny. Mvide Shanvia class, Sandy Doddy. For full, eh, me am you call you vote the kata, mortgage, you give me like a send easy money by guy bank or some. No. Mvide, you came here, send Dore, yaha, I think or corner up and down woman. Let me query me and Chamia Tamba Fleur, a time letter for a Kunya TV station, Amu and Yamba Vava, Mia Vau, Alumia Moybo, we don't go for her hammer, eh, one you. Until baby be our son bread, me that say, Sir Neddy, so what to me and your bread, I share. Dear me, can you say, whom I am boy? Nadia, ye wo ase bibi fono, yen tu min duhu. Enu nti mwa mubisa, se se enu krese ye papa numu, ye nana numu, wo tu miya, adenti na oma nche omu ma nsana omu wa, enu na yasha asye, dienti ya, omu di asye ye, na oma ntu miya chire ye. Nti wasi, un nanti abran un reform, obe wia, ansana wa nanti, nti ye papa numu na omu chire, ye nana numu na omu chire, according to stage and age ya, we do. Nti, baby be our son bring me that say. So if you're programming, subscribe. So I don't manu send a bia midi video to ma obe to me and yabia here. So one team in Kebuma, Munia Bema JMD, midi OP, aye Asaling GH, Sasusuna, my executive producer, aye Nana Ajwa, Nyamin Kahu, our baby be our obia, Nana Nanamu, and Dumbo, Nadia Oshishabiano, one sack at Miaka. Makramunina, bye bye.